Hi everyone, welcome to another reaction review video with me, Nina Schofield, singer-songwriter, vocal coach and session musician. Today we're heading back to watch some Ariana Grande. This is a much requested video to watch her performance of Still Hurting live at Jason L. Brown's virtual concert. So this is going to be really cool because obviously this is Ariana kind of stripped back and she's recording a lot of stuff at home at the moment, and I really like that because I think that's where artists tend to be quite comfortable, so you kind of get the best from them. So it's going to be really cool to watch this and just see what's going on with her vocally and to see something a little bit different. Are you ready? Let's go. Ugh, chords, so stunning. Oh, there's a shine, a glimmer in her vocal here. It's instant emotion.
Jamie has new dreams he's building upon.
I love that breathy vocal.
I'm still hurting.
There's that jaw movement, hurting. I love the cello in the background, just do-do-do-do-do, giving that rising feeling. It gives the song a little bit more momentum as we move through it.
Jamie's convinced that the problems are mine.
Beautiful.
Jamie is probably feeling just fine. And I'm still hurting.
This song requires a really beautiful, delicate approach vocally, but a push and pull as well because of the lyrics. You know, this story that, I mean, taking away Jamie, let's just think about the stories that we tell ourselves about how someone else is thinking and feeling when we're hurting and how awful that can be. Ariana is living that right now. Beautiful vibrato.
What about you, Jamie? What about you?
See, there you get this almost pop vocal mixed with the musical theatre. It's that you is something that you would hear in a pop record. I suppose you would hear it in musical theatre as well, but there's this more prominent musical theatre feel in the delivery that Ariana's giving us, specifically with his higher notes, I feel, and just in her storytelling within this so far.
Jamie is sure something wonderful dies.
Here we go, getting that movement.
Jamie decides it's his right to decide.
I love that lyric.
Jamie's got secrets he doesn't confide. And I'm still hurting.
Oh! See, this is where we get this build. This is where you start to feel the oomph. That's the oomph factor that you can get from Ariana's vocal. Look at this. Oh. I love as well that we're seeing all the musicians within this. I think that it's such a fantastic arrangement and so awesome that we can do this when no one's in the same room and yet still capture the emotion of the song. Sometimes, you know, when you're in a room with musicians and they perform something and it's, I don't know, there's just an atmosphere within the room and it captures something that you have just witnessed in that moment in time that will never be witnessed again in the same way, and it's really hard to get the same kind of thing across in a virtual manner, and I really think they're doing a great job with this.
Mm.
the jump in the vocal here. Breathy. Very aspirate. See, that's that control where you're letting as much air through your vocal cords as possible without losing the connection of the note. This bit makes me think of spring, folky, a little bit folky. See the string lines almost matching Ariana's vocal all the way up in the top regions, and there's something magical about that. When the instruments move together with the voice, it's giving you that feeling of movement, like each of the instruments are holding hands together. Is that a weird thing to say? And we're heading back to that beginning part. Covered with scars, I did nothing to her. And that lyric, covered with scars, I did nothing to earn. The scars of a relationship that you didn't want. Maybe there's somewhere a lesson to learn. But that wouldn't change. There, speak. She added that little breath within the note at the end of the note. Once the foundation's cracked, smooth. The reverb tail. What a beautiful song, and what a beautiful rendition. Really lovely emotive capture from all the instrumentalists and Ariana with her vocal there. Just the whole thing felt right. Just a really lovely performance. And that song is so emotive. It's hard because you want to watch it without making comments in a way, but obviously that would leave you with nothing to watch except me watching her and nothing else. So I kind of want to watch that again now that I've made my commentary, just kind of go away and watch it and let the moment grab hold of me. As I said, it feels like one of those performances that you just have that capture something special and that isn't repeated very often. So yeah, I'm really excited to go and watch that again and just kind of let it take hold of me. And super cool to see Ariana doing something a little bit different again. I always like it when she does something a little bit more musical theatery mixed with pop, because I feel like that's sort of a sweet spot for Ariana. Obviously she excels in both, but I like this bit in the middle where she's able to put both aspects of her training together, and you get something that's just, it's just different, and different is good, I think. And I'm really hoping that she will continue to do some more virtual concerts for us and we get some different kind of music from Ariana, and yeah, who knows, maybe she will bless us with some more live recordings of her recent records, or I don't know. I'm just putting that out there if you're watching. If you could choose any song that you want to see Ariana sing at home, what would it be? Let me know in the comments box down below. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, please do hit that subscribe button, turn on the notifications, become part of our family here. And you can of course find me on Twitter and Instagram at Nina_Schofield. And you could find links to my new single Ghost and to my Wisio page where I can help you with your singing in the description box down below. And yeah, I will look forward to seeing you guys very soon. soon. Love you. Take care. Bye.